breaking news this morning of the Avonworth School District going through a 2-hour delay this morning as of right now because of a police situation in Ohio Township. We were told the medical examiner has just been called to the scene as police are on the scene of 100 block of Rebecca Drive. That's not far from the Avonworth Middle School and High School campuses. Again, we will continue to follow this story for you and bring you the latest information on air and online at KDKA and KDKA.com.